and it's a 14-point lead for the Clippers at the half.